He keeps firing. Even though he's just 1-for-9, he's got that green light. Zion a little late on the closeout. Holmgren drives instead, takes the contact, and finishes with the left hand. Holmgren had options on the play. He could have taken that three because Zion was nowhere to be found in the shooting zone. And Holmgren, instead of taking a shot, decided to drive.
Obviously, the scouting report on Chet's now. He's four games that he can knock down the two. He's got the most made three so far of all the rookies.